we play football in all sorts of weathers, from sticky hot heat in summertime to in the wintertime we play snow, we play in hailstorm, we play in all sorts of conditions. So we lose a lot of body fluids, so it's important that we rehydrate and replenish those body fluids with electrolytes. And there's no better way than this, with 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C, to make sure we're ready to start all over again. Cheers.